John Jones on the pole. Rodney Sanders outside, run number one.